Four people were hurt last night during a head-on crash in East Palestine. They were taken to the hospital with injuries after the accident on Route 165. The East Palestine Fire Department posted these photos from the wreck. You see, the two vehicles are badly damaged. The Ohio State Patrol's Lisbon Post said no one was in today that could provide any more information on the accident.